everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Twine. So today's video is going to be an unboxing video. Yesterday I went to Budapest to purchase this helmet, and this is from NOLAN Group. It is match manufactured and designed in Italy, NOLAN Group Technology. Without further ado, let's get started. So this is the box, and this is where you can open it. You just have to grab this hole right here, and then you will see this red and green. It's like the Italy flag. And then yeah, let's open it. And this is where you can see the helmet. It has a dust bag, black dust bag with a NOLAN Group design right here. And then ta-da! I got this Gemini replica N87 C.DAVIS 96. Yeah, I got the C.DAVIS N87 C.DAVIS 96. So I'm gonna show you the features of this helmet, which is it has a two outer shells, and it has ultra-wide visors, and it is ready for pin lock depending on the version. And also it has evasion protection system UV400, and it also have AirBooster Technology, eyewear adaptive, and ready for emergency stop signal, which is here, but you have to buy it separately. You can attach it here. And it is also ready for NOLAN communication system, so it has Bluetooth. There's no Bluetooth, but you can attach Bluetooth right here. You can just buy it on yourself and attach it here. So yeah, first let's open this. So open it, and then this is the UV protection. This is where you can open and release. Just release this button right here. And then for the ventilation, this is for the ventilation right here, two sides. And then this is also for the ventilation right here. So this is for in and out. And the design, it has like the outer shell is like a galaxy star. It has galaxy star, like a shimmering. And the graphics right here is like flowers. It's colorful. It has number 7 right here. I really love it because I am July. I was born in July, and July is 7, so it's awesome. And then it's so colorful, it's so girly. I really love it. And yes, this is really cool. I'm so happy with this one. So let me show you. I'm gonna wear it for you. I got the size S, so you just have to grab the side here. This is the lock. There's this red button here. You just have to release it, so you can insert, release, lock, and then click it to release. So yes, you just have to grab this area here, and yeah. Oh, my hair. So that's it for this video. I hope that I give you all the information about this helmet, and if you need further information, I will put on my description box the website and some information about this helmet. And this video is not sponsored. I just like to make the review of this one. I really love this one because look at this design. It's really cool and so girly. And I like the 7 here because my birthday is July, and so I like it. And I hope that you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Thank you for watching.